Could we have more lights, please?
David would like more of a spotlight sort of a situation. If that's possible. David is feeling rather perky tonight, and he would like you to know about it in the full visual sense that he is capable of. Documentation is encouraged. Complaining that we didn't get any more lights. We are Mecca Normal. We're from Vancouver, Canada. We're on a really big road trip. Everywhere. I'm Jean, he's Dave.
On fire, waiting to the fabric. That's my old heart. That's my old heart. With the news, the news, the news, the news, the news, the news, the news. From nowhere. Thank you.
Mercy. Every day we have no problems. And this, perchance, is one of them. Heard this call before. I'm going to stage dive, so get out of the way. Sort of like some weird punk rock oxymoron. Okay, we have 7,051 songs more to go. I
you.
Thank you.
lights in their eyes. That was the order, and the bold order wasn't meant to ensure death or serve ammunition. Distance, voice, speed, and gunshot equation. Where you live on an unnatural grassy slope, jean jacket, black leather jacket, and beer bottles. And some of us couldn't stand up. Some of us wouldn't stand up. Some of us couldn't be bothered to stand up. And there weren't many whites of the Irish. Whites of the Irish. Good history. Why the Irish?
What happens?
You ought to tell us. We're going to start something right there. No Mecca Normal in like Sweden.
Do we seem healthier than you are, sir? Okay, we're down to 7,048 now, I believe, songs to go. You're right.
Death rides. I love it.
Strong white male.
This is the, well, there's not much of a dance floor here, but it is a dance hit and the sing-along number of the evening. It is also a song that we refuse to stop doing because it's important, if we may be so pompous, to say that certain problems don't seem to be going away. Certain problems seem to be getting worse, in fact. Other problems are getting better, so don't fret. You know, things are swinging around in all sorts of wild ways. In this particular song, I would like to say it is for all the women here who have had to press up against way too many sweaty males. Because God knows that's an unpleasant thing, isn't it now? We wrote in 1888, and we are, when we're not on tour, we kind of live in like pickle jars. We're sort of preserved specimens from another age. We're like time capsules that have come to disturb your general sense of understanding. I'm sure I'm really bugging you now. Anyway, David had to tune out, so I'm not going to tell a goddamn joke, you know? So.
I go downtown, I go alone, I walk alone, I walk alone. I go downtown, I go alone, I walk alone, but I'm not alone in my room. Am I walk, 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 walk,
Weekend. Her boyfriend
cheers on, and the cheers on, and the cheers on. Yeah.
we've had a huddle. We've decided this is the best show we've ever done in our entire lives. We're not modest, we're great. We have several more concepts to relate to you on the basic theme that has already been exposed to you, so perhaps it will not be a shock. We also have a bunch of, novels and things like that that we've produced. Oh, and some CDs and that kind of thing.
Taking, 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 taking.
much. Good night.